The arrogance of man is thinking nature is in our control, and not the other way around.
You say that you didn't cause all this. You say this is not your fault. But something is coming that is far beyond you and I.
You're lying. It was not an earthquake. It wasn't a typhoon. Because what's really happening is that you're hiding something out there.
They were trying to kill him.